वेलकम टू रयत शिक्षण संस्थाज ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म। टुडेज सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश, क्लास सेवेंथ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्राइमरी एक्सिलरीज। द वर्ब विच इज इंडिपेंडेंट इन द सेंटेंस एंड कैरीज आउट द मीनिंग्स ऑफ इट्स ओन इज कॉल्ड द मेन वर्ब। द वर्ब विच हेल्प्स आउट द मेन वर्ब इन द सेंटेंस एंड मेक्स इट मीनिंग्स क्लियरर इज कॉल्ड द हेल्पिंग वर्ब। It is also known as an auxiliary verb. Helping verbs or auxiliary verbs are of two types, primary auxiliaries and modal auxiliaries. The three types of primary auxiliary verbs are be verbs, that is am, is, are, was, were. Note for you, students, functions of auxiliary verbs used to tell the tense, voice or mode of the verb. Examples is coming, has done, will go, use in negation or interrogation. Examples, don't go, did he come, use in short answers. Example, yes I do, no I don't. Use to form question tags. Example, should we, could I, don't you. Now students, read these sentences. I am here to see you. The boy is good. There are 20 students in the class. He was away on a holiday. They were ready for the race. So in these sentences, we saw that am, is, are, was and were. So students, am, is, are, was and were are the be verbs. Now look at these sentences. I do my work regularly. He does not trouble the teacher. They did all they could to save her. Now have, has and had. I have permission to leave the classroom. She has a long way to go. They had given up all hope. In these sentences we saw that how to use do, do, does, did and for have, how to use have, has, had. Now these verbs helpers are called primary auxiliaries because they can help the main verbs or they can actually function as the main verb. Now listen some example related to the primary auxiliaries. The boys do not play soccer. In this sentence, do is the be verb. I am not invited to the party. So in this sentence also, am is the be verb. So the be verbs are also called the primary auxiliaries. Now pay your attention and listen the sentence carefully. She eats apple. She is eating apple. In these sentences, the highlighted words are verbs. In the first sentence, the verb is eats. It is main verb as it is independent in the sentence and express the meaning of its own. In the second sentence, is eating are the verb. So second sentence is she is eating apple. Is eating are the verb. Is the helping verb as it helps to understand the meaning of the main verb. It clearer. Thus, these are two types of verbs. They are main verbs and helping verbs. The verb which is independent in the sentence and carries out the meaning of its own is called the main verb. And the verb which helps out the main verb in the sentence and makes its meaning clearer is called the helping verb. It is also known as an auxiliary verb. So these verbs helpers are called primary auxiliaries because they can help the main verb or they can actually functions as the main verbs. Do and understand the concept and revise at home. Thank you.